Hey, Kaitlyn, congratulations on a great win here today for your Bobcats. And talking about senior day here, it must have came out with a lot of emotion on all the pregame ceremonies. What was it like playing your last regular season home game as a Bobcat?
There's seven of us involved in different places, and it's freshman year, and all together, so we were all really happy.
And you guys have really played well the last couple of games. Today you win 21-7, you beat Wagner 16-6. What's working so well for you guys over these last couple of games?
I think it's
goal today. Your second goal of the season. What's it like getting that chance on the attack?
Playing defense, obviously, don't get a lot of chances to go out there, but when I do, it's always really exciting. Everyone's like trying to like pass to me to go to goal, everyone's really supportive and trying to help me for that, so it's really good.
And now, looking forward, you got a couple of big games coming up against Mount St. Mary's and Monmouth. Talk a little bit about the importance of some of these games and continuing to play so well like you guys are doing right now.
The next weekend's really important for us. In order to host NECs, we need to win both our games, and that's always been our goal from the beginning of the season to host and to ultimately win the championship. So for the next week practice, keep going hard is really important, and coming out hard, which we have been practicing.
All right, Kaitlyn, thank you so much for joining us. That was senior defense, Kaitlyn.